Vietnam is one of my most favorite places in the whole world. At Hanoi, each roadside pho restaurant has its unique taste. The banh mi's are just mind-blowing. With bún cha, sticky rice, grilled meat platters, the food options are seemingly endless in Vietnam. And today, we are celebrating just another fantastic dish from Vietnam called the Bo Luc Lac, or the shaking beef as the Americans have named it. Hi guys, I'm Shanaz and welcome to Nazitap. The last Vietnamese dish I cooked for you all was lemongrass chicken. Do check it out if you guys haven't yet. Today I'm cooking this beautiful Vietnamese dish called Bo Luc Lac. To cook this recipe, I have some beef here. I'm cutting the beef in cube-sized pieces. Please trim off any excess fat from the protein. The name shaking beef became popular after American restaurants started adapting this recipe on their menu, and it has to do with the cooking process. Please keep watching till the end and you'll find out why. This dish is extremely popular in Cambodia and it's called Luc Lac there. The marination for shaking beef is extremely simple. I just need some garlic first. Really depends how garlicky you'd like your beef to be. Followed by some fresh aromatic ginger. Some pepper is a must for me. There are several variations of this recipe. This is obviously my version and I'm happy to share it with you all. Next, some fish sauce. This is a Vietnamese dish and you cannot do without fish sauce. You guys know Vietnam produces one of the world's finest quality fish sauces. Followed by some light soy sauce and then some dark soy sauce. I like the depth of color from dark soy sauce. Then I'm adding some oyster sauce and finally some sugar. Mix everything well and let it marinate for at least half an hour. You really want beef to be seasoned nicely but not overtly marinate that it loses its steak flavor. So after half an hour, we are ready to cook the beef. So I'm using my good and old cast iron skillet. The skillet retains heat really well, so it's perfect for the texture we're looking for in the beef. Now I'm adding some oil. As soon as the oil heats up, I'm throwing in the beef. Now my beef may have accumulated some liquid in the marination bowl, but I'm not adding all of that liquid. Also, I'm not flipping the cubes and letting them sear. Just like you would do to your beef or lamb steak. I'll put up a link to my delicious Asian lamb chops video. You may find it helpful. It's one of my favorite videos on the channel. I hope you guys like it too. After 1 to 2 minutes of cooking on high flame, I'm flipping the beef cubes. Look at the color, beautifully seared from one side, and now it's time for the other side. Shaking beef is a French-inspired Vietnamese dish, and there are numerous variations of it. My recipe calls for some bell peppers. Just throw them in and give it a good shake. This is how the recipe got its name. Just a couple of minutes and we are done. Sometimes shaking beef is served with rice or fried potatoes or even mashed potatoes. Today I'm serving my shaking beef on a refreshing bed of salad and some onion pickles on top. To make the pickle, I'm slicing some shallots. You may use some red onions too. Next, I'm adding half and half warm water and vinegar to the sliced shallots. Some salt, sugar, chili flakes, and whatever aromatics you have in your pantry. I prefer some cumin seeds and bay leaf. And let the onions rest in the vinaigrette before you serve. For the salad, I have some spinach, one tomato, and a cucumber. Nothing too fancy, I'm just cutting the cucumbers on a bias. And slicing the tomatoes. Then I'm seasoning the salad with some extra virgin olive oil, sea salt, and pepper. I formed a bed of salad and I'm serving our delicious shaking beef on top. Garnish with some pickled onions. I'm also serving a very quick dressing on the side. I've squeezed one lime, some pepper, and sea salt. Mix well and we are ready to eat.
Okay, time to give this a try.
Can't wait. Put some lemon dressing on it. The meat is cooked really well.
It's nice and charred.
Don't forget the salad.
I love the salad bed that you've created here.
Yeah.
Amazing.
And then I've done a dressing, like a slight drizzle of olive oil, salt and pepper, which is not necessary if you don't like, but I just thought why not season the salad. Gosh, I love this lime juice. I just love it. It's so good.
Wow, just check it out. I want some onions now this time.
Yeah.
These pickled onions?
Yeah, pickled onions. The spinach is actually drenched in the beef oil. It's looking nice and glazy and shiny. This is such a simple recipe. Hardly took me 5 minutes to cook the beef. I hope you all try this recipe in your kitchen. I'll see you guys in the next video. Happy cooking.